those increased stride length is accentuating and getting the high knees up. So knees are up. Now when you're doing high knees, the biggest one is I see lots of people leaning back and I see lots of people break at the hip. So today I want you to focus on holding your core. I should be 30 to 40 meters in front and I want that knee to come up nice and high. We're on out the balls of our feet. Okay, so trying to get off our feet as fast as we can. So we can bring it up. Now when you're getting really good at it, I want you to try and get your foot down to the ground as fast as you can. That I don't belong.